A person of mass 72 kg standing on ice throws a stone of mass 3 kg horizontally with a speed of 12 meter per second. If the coefficient of friction is 0.02, find the distance over which the person will move. Here the person 72 kg mass, he throws 3 kg body with a velocity 12 meter per second. So throwing is an internal phenomena. So according to law of conservation of momentum, total momentum before is 0. So it is equal to m1 plus m2. So m1, 3 kg mass, 12 meter per second. m2, 70 kg mass, say v velocity. So 36 plus 72 v. Therefore v is equal to minus 36 by 72. So it is, that means the person moves backwards with a velocity half meter per second. Now here a mu is given, so deceleration of the body on the rough surface mu into g, 0.02 into g is 10, so it is 0.2 meter per second square. So with this initial velocity and this deceleration, to what distance he will travel? According to v square minus u square is 2as, 0, and here it is half, 2 into a is 0.2 and the cover distance is, let us say, s. This minus gets cancelled. So it is 1 by 4 into 2 into 0.2. So it is 1 by 1.6. This is in meters. So 100 by 1.6 centimeters. Therefore, this is nothing but 50 by 0.8. 250s, 2.8, 25 divided by 0.4 or 250 by 4 centimeters, so which is 62.5 centimeters. So he will cover 62.5 centimeter before coming to rest when he throws a ball 3 kg body with a speed 20. So law of conservation of momentum gives the velocity gained by the person. With this initial velocity and he starts moving, so he experiences a deceleration mu into g due to friction. So the distance covered by him finally coming to rest, initial velocity half, a is 0.2. So substitution gives s value 62.5 centimeter.